Good evening, I am Saraswati Vishwanathan from Tanjore. I had come to AVN Hospital for joint pains. I had severe joint pains after a bout of viral fever in December 25th, 2018. Since then, the joint pains had aggravated after the medications of the antibiotics, and I think I was reacting to the steroids and the antibiotics. And the situation got worse in January, and I was told by one of our close relatives to visit AVN Hospital, Madurai, and meet Dr. Biju and take an appointment with him. And so on an urgent basis, I rushed back to him, and on the 23rd of this January, I had met Mr. Biju, who was kind enough to examine me and take my history, case history, and in detail he went through my all my records. It was diagnosed as autoimmune disorder, and I was put on treatment for 14 days. First 2 days I was given only a dry uttaram and to relieve the pains first. And subsequently, and all the other medicines which I used to take was withdrawn, except the serious ones like thyroid and epilepsy. Further, there was some deterioration, still stiffening of my joints. And then they found out that one more tablet called, which I used to take usually for my joint pains, was Mutiyora Agarati, that is Chirabala Mutiyora Agarati, that was withdrawn, so that was again put back to my routine, and I started to recover. Slowly then the treatment started from the 4th day. I was given both oil and this one, Uttaram, and the subsequent days, I don't know what the treatment is called, pouring oil all over the body. And that was done, and both morning and evening sessions, I was getting lot of relief with that, and slowly my joints started to come back to position, and I felt lot of recovery. Today I am on the 14th day. I am happy to say that I am back to my usual self, and I am assured that I will be alright in a couple of weeks to be my own self. I was asked to take a bit of rest and then go to my routine. I wish all of those who believe in naturopathy or who don't believe in English medicines may try here and see for themselves the results. And Dr. Biju and all his team were so very nice, including the staff, canteen staff. All of them were very, very kind, and I never felt that I was in a hospital. I felt I was there in a nice villa, quietly enjoying the serene atmosphere of Madurai, away from Madurai city, and it's very pleasant and nice day I had. My heartfelt thanks to all the staff members. Thank you so much.
Go here to subscribe.